Hi everyone, welcome to
Kids in the Kitchen!
Hi everyone, I'm Addie.
And I'm Ensley.
And I'm Bailey.
Today we're going to make birthday cake truffles.
These are the ingredients needed. Birthday cake Oreos, cream cheese, white chocolate, and rainbow sprinkles.
First you put this in the bag, and then I put all of them in.
And next I'm gonna zip these up and I'm gonna crush them. And next, I'm going to put all of these Oreos in with the cream cheese and mix them. Looking really good. Next, we're going to roll it into balls and put it on this cookie sheet. And then we're going to put some sprinkles on them after you're all done with your chocolate. Now they look like little birthday cakes. Now we're going to try them out.
So they can set up. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.